good YouTube, it's your girl Asia.
And it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left. Family, man, we appreciate y'all for pulling up today. Man, we're going to get into a hot one today. Man, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling copacetic. Positive vibes in the building. It's 2022, a new year. So, hey, we're going to jump into it immediately. The title of this one is Red Bone. Hey, Red Bone. Come and Get Your Love is the title of this one. And yeah. This is from Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yeah. Isn't that a... That's a comic?
It's a movie.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't watch cartoons. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, it's a movie.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. If you haven't already, be sure you head over to my vlog channel. I'm Just Asia. Y'all check out the content. I also have a reaction channel. I'm Still Asia. Dropping fire reactions. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check them out.
Absolutely. And without any further ado, y'all, let's go ahead and jump into it.
Okay. You know? Be sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Look at you.
Hey.
You ready?
Hey.
All right, y'all. Let's go, y'all.
Get your love.
I love how this goes now. Though, like, for some reason the way he's singing this song just kind of make you want to come and get
like it makes you want to get up and go get that love right. He's not playing, like, yeah. That's what it make you feel like
it's, hey, crazy,
come,
like,
and get that love, y'all.
Yeah. This is nice.
This is definitely a jam, a groove.
Hell yeah,
more than a vibe.
Yeah, get it from the main vibe.
Yeah.
your love. That's a jam. Oh,
man. Hey, that's definitely a jam. It kind of takes you back to like, now I don't know if Redbone was ever with the Motown, but it kind of takes you back to like the oldies, but goldies era. Definitely like that chiming sound. Just everything in regards to what love encompasses in regards to just relationships and two people coming together. Like I just love like the way that this song makes you feel. Like you really, really feel exactly what they're speaking in regards to the lyrics, like come and get this love, yeah. Like if you feel right, like hey, I'm trying to tell you,
it give you that feel,
yeah,
yeah. Hey. I like it's very like a soulful sound. Now I'm like I want to see the guy that's actually singing this, because like I feel like, you know, this is something I've heard before. Like just I've never heard the song all the way through. The only part of this song that I do know is come and get your love. Mm-hmm. But what's crazy is, like, listen to this. I'm like, shoot, I like the whole song. Like, we can listen to it.
In its entirety. In its entirety, y'all. Man, y'all definitely drop a comment and let us know what y'all think about this song in regards to Redbone. But, I mean, for me, this is life right here. Like, this breathes a whole lot of life in me. Like, if you, like, dead in the water and, you know, this is going to pick you up right here. This song particularly, like, right here.
Yeah. I would have to agree. This is definitely like a pick-me-up type of song. It's a groove for sure, okay?
Look at my neck.
If you're sitting around and you're not doing nothing and you at the party and stuff and this song come on and you don't get up, then something's wrong.
That's okay? True.
Wrong.
I definitely feel that way because, I mean, just everything that the song... Again, like I said, this is that oldies era where a lot of, like, classic love songs were made. And, again, like... this is another one right here for sure. Like, if you haven't heard this song, y'all definitely need to add this to your playlist or something. But
I wonder if
this
they
is
have,
the good one right here. For
do
sure.
they have more songs that we've heard that maybe we didn't know that were by
who,
them?
Redbone?
Yeah.
Very possible. Very possible. This song, I've
I
never...
feel like this is the only one I would know, but I don't know that.
Yeah, this is the only song that I've heard by Redbone that I know to date.
Okay.
But there may be others that we just haven't heard.
Y'all got to tell us if there's more Redbone we need to check out, y'all. I got to hear it.
Yeah.
Gotta hear it. After hearing this now, I'm like, shoot.
This is fire. What? Like, this song is fire. It's super, super lit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
So, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. Yeah. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video. Yo.
Absolutely. We appreciate y'all for tuning in.
Yeah.
Let's get it, y'all.
Bye.